Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dolakia and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Delhi freezes with the highest number of cold days since 1997. Delhi NCR in India has been under the grip of severe cold day conditions ever since the beginning of December. It seems Delhi has been on a record-breaking spree this season. So far, Delhi has recorded 11 numbers of cold days, which has been highest in the last 22 years since 1997. This is not all as we expect to respite for the next 48 hours. In the wake of this, a severe cold alert has been issued across the national capital. Cold day conditions are declared when day temperatures in plains settle below 16 degrees Celsius. With this, the unprecedented winter chill has been wreaking havoc across Delhi and adjoining areas of Noida, Ghaziabad and Faridabad. Since December 17, day maximum have not gone beyond 16 degrees Celsius, barring one occasion. The reason behind this incessant cold can be attributed to unabated flow of chilly northwesterly winds from the snow-capped Himalayas. Relief is only expected around December 30th, wherein an active western disturbance would affect northwest India, bringing rains. The system would change the wind pattern, which would be conducive in restraining the fall in the temperature. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dolakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.